chef must act as a keeper of those traditions and an advocate for the terroir of memory. The chef must not only act with ecological integrity, but with ethnographic and historical respect, coupled with contemporary awareness and a sense of urgency. Equipped with a dialogue based on our respect for truth, acknowledged debt, and a commitment to renewing our culinary heritage, we can move forward from the past in our search for culinary reconciliation and healing and a better life. Thank you.